Just ask any of the kind souls ringing bells in Frederick for the Salvation Army about it, and they'll tell you the same thing.
The people are really mad. The older lady told me, she said, "You don't want me to say what I'm thinking." Yeah, they're mad.
They're mad because police say a man who was hired by the Frederick County Salvation Army before Thanksgiving showed up to get his collection bucket and two bells, but then was a no-show for work.
We were surprised, shocked. We were irritated.
Major Raymond Pruitt reported the incident to police after someone told him that the man was spotted at this McDonald's trying to collect money for personal use. Police tell 11 News the suspect is a homeless man, which is making him hard to catch, but there are other issues holding up the investigation as well. A witness who saw the man at the McDonald's was not able to pick out the suspect in a photo lineup, causing prosecutors to drop criminal charges in the case because of lack of evidence. Now, Salvation Army representatives in Frederick will have to take matters into their own hands and file charges civilly.
Something like this must just make you sick.
Well, it is shocking, and our concern is we don't want people who want to support us in our efforts to do good things for the community to be duped into giving to someone who's out there for the wrong reasons.
And as a reminder, in order to tell a legitimate representative, the Salvation Army says he or she will always sit up in front of a known retail outlet, be wearing a red apron with a name tag, standing next to a tripod with a sign on it.
Frederick police tell 11 News that they're still trying to find the suspect to question him, and if they get enough evidence, they may once again try to file criminal charges. The Salvation Army says if the suspect is found, it will press charges. Live in the newsroom, I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL TV 11 News.